Here's how to install a VPN in OpenElec Kodi for the Raspberry Pi. The first thing you're going to want to do is go to the web address on the screen now. Then click on Installation over on the right. Next click on the Repository link. And finally click on the Repository Download link. Jumping over to the Raspberry Pi now, we need to go to the System menu and choose the OpenElec submenu. Once there, go down to the Connection section and make note of your Raspberry Pi's IP address. Back to the PC, type in the Raspberry Pi's IP address and go to the Downloads folder. Then copy the repository zip file we downloaded earlier over to the Raspberry Pi. Back again to the Raspberry Pi, go to the System menu and the Settings submenu. Choose Add-ons and go to Install from Zip File. Go down to the Home folder and then go to the Downloads folder. Choose the zip we transferred from the repository and that'll be installed. Now go to Install from Repository and down to Zomboid Repository. Inside Services, choose VPN Manager and click Install. This will take around 3 minutes to install. Once that's done, go back to the main menu and across to Programs. Choose VPN Manager and Add-on Settings, then click on Wizard. The VPN service I recommend and use is Private Internet Access. Here, put in your username and password if you're using PIA. Next, the VPN Manager will set some things up, and now we can choose our encryption level. I chose default, and then after some more setting up, we need to choose the VPN profile to use. In this case, I'm choosing the US West Coast. After a little bit more setup, VPN Manager will say that we are successful. But I want to show you quickly how to set up a secondary connection. To do that, go into Add-on Settings and across to VPN Connections. Choose Second VPN Connection, it will do some more loading. Now for this profile, we will choose UK London as our connection. After a little bit more setting up, and it's done. Lastly, if you want to make sure your connection is secure, then go down to the Display Enhanced Information section, and you can see here if you are successfully connected to the VPN. And before you go, make sure you subscribe for more content from me on TechWizTime. Imagine, learn, create.